Hello everyone, welcome back to the next part of the Russian Red Thunder campaign. So we're across the river. I'll just let the turn go. So we're just trying to consolidate. So we'll watch the left flank first. So we've got a first piece of armour across over here. We've got some sappers moving in to see what's in this wood line. And I'm starting to move infantry round. So there's a sort of general advance. So basically these guys are going that way to attack from the side. Okay. Bit nervous about the road because I suspect it'll be mined and I've been told to watch out for that when we're taking some fire support. Just got some sappers here and we're just going to probe towards that. So we've still got plenty of time. So I was doing some reconnaissance by fire to see if I could flush anybody out. Okay, they appear to be okay. Okay, so I was moving some armour over to this side. So basically we'll have armour coming in over here and over there. Okay, so it's fine. Trying to get rid of this here snipery person. Let's see if we get one. Fire from here, so that's pretty clear, so that's good. Okay, moving up some machine guns to basically this arrangement here. I can fire down into there. I still don't want to do a head-on assault because that seems somewhat dangerous. It's interesting they can't see him. So nothing major to report over here. Let's go back, have a look here. So again, we're now starting to get armour coming across. We are flanking, going to wheel right and come basically in through this direction. So we have one sapper platoon across. We have one sound contact. I think we were briefed that the first line would be quite light, the main line of resistance is the second line. anyway, on we go. And okay, so we've just got sound contact on here. So make sure that's sign of anti-tank guns, but wouldn't be surprised if there's something unpleasant there. So I want to stay out of line of sight of that. So basically stay on this game. Again, that looks like an obvious kill zone, so I'm going to try and stay out of the way of that. So, so does that. So. Maybe able to shoot over this direction. Not, I have no indication of anything that we think we just have to find. Anyway, of course, but no mention of any counterattacks. Well, watch out for that again. Okay, so they are progressing. Good long range up this of those things. Okay, so machine guns are moving up. Just check the firing marks. Yep, so you can shoot lots of places. Maybe wait until they're in position next turn. That's the company at orders. Moving up a bit. So let's get these guys across. good line of sight all the way down here. I'm just not seeing anything. Okay, so we'll just move cautiously into there. Just give us some cover. So their angle of attack is up there. Basically, we'll keep these guys' heads down. Seems to be happening this turn. That's never good. Awful lot's happening this turn. Dear, dear, dear. There's the slowest I think I've ever seen. Thank you. explosive twin in case of reason. Thank you. the anti-tank rifles into position. I do believe another sniper popped up, but I forgot to check his location. But he shot somebody coming over here, I think, so. Yeah, him. I think. So we may be quite safe just probing gradually through here. So one platoon going there, one platoon going there. Now that road looks like an incredibly dangerous thing to be, so let's see if we can avoid that. Seen from there, but you can put fire down here, so that's awfully good. Perfectly happy with that. Alright, so you can hold it down there for me. Starting to get to that line. Okay. I'm not taking any fire, so at some point. I'm quite nervous. Surely the cat will win the entire world. Right, so there's another sniper down there. Okay. So much to report. We got across, okay. Okay, we saw a couple of bits of arguments over here. What happened on the right hand side? Tanks keep their heads down while my troops advanced. So basically, when you pop their heads up, you should be able to shoot them. So, quite reasonable. Oops. that should be that coming out into the day. Okay. So we've got a sniper there. machine guns can take more of it. So, right, okay, that seems like good. The guys are moving a little bit quickly. But you and a company sniper to go get us. Surely we're not going to put challenge on these guys. Oh, we are. You know, we are. That's a good shot. Yes. These guys are going to position themselves. So, that looks like a good place to stop. We've cleared out something on the right flank. So it's looking... Oh god, I'm not going to say it, am I? That would just curse ourselves. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.